हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम टू यू इन योर कंप्यूटर क्लास. हियर इज आवर चैप्टर 2, एमएस विंडोज 8. एंड आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज हाउ टू चेंज डबल क्लिक स्पीड. सो इन प्रीवियस टॉपिक वी डिस्कस अबाउट द कन्फिगरिंग द माउस. So configuring means arrange or order. So in this topic we also discuss about the double click speed. So double click speed means that how fast you can press the mouse button twice. Okay, it means the more is the double click speed, the faster you have to press the mouse buttons. So here's how to change double click speed. It means that if you want to change the double click speed as slower and faster. So if you want to change the double click speed as slower, then in previous topic, we also discuss about the mouse properties, that how to open mouse properties. So in this box, there is a option that is speed, slow, fast. So if you want to change the double click speed as slower, then click the pointer, move towards the slow end. If you want to speed slow, then move this to slow end. Okay, so this provide your program open by large intervals by double clicking. And if you want to change the speed as faster, then click the pointer, move it towards the fast end. Okay, now click on apply. There are again three options. Okay, cancel. And apply. Then first of all, you have to click on this option. After that, click on okay. That is second. First of all, you have to click on apply, and secondly, you have to click on this option. So to change the speed slower or faster, if you want to slow your speed, then click the pointer, move towards the slow end. But if you want to change the double speed as faster, then click the pointer, move towards the fast end. So this is the way to change your double click speed as slower and faster.